why you can't have food in hands-on galleries?
Can you spot the problem in this display? Look at the hummingbird. It's missing the feathers on its wing. This is a problem shared by museums and libraries all over the world. Tiny moths and dermestid beetles will eat anything organic, and even trace amounts of food dropped from what you bring in can sustain these populations. That's why you can only enjoy your food in the designated areas of the museum. We all need to work together to protect the objects on display.